gets it up the boards. Flames keep it alive. Sharangovic pressure. Here's Sanon trying to break through. Got a breakaway. Sanon right in. Stopped by Markstrom. Flyers power play sits 31st in the league, but get a great chance early on this opportunity and shut down by Markstrom. Makes a paddle down save and off the draw. Zamula plays it ahead, but it's intercepted by Huberto. Jabbed away. And Farabee's able to get it out. Bouncing puck at the Calgary line. Brink knocks it free to Farabee. Feeds it down low. Here's a chance. Pass back in front. They score! Finished off by Ristolainen and the setup by Ryan Poehling. And the Flyers take a 1-0 lead.
Attack the defense. And here's the giveaway. Anderson tries to get it up the half boards. And then the Flyers just have numbers here. And sneaking in from the point is Ristolainen, and he just moves right in. Nobody picks him up at all. And a pretty little passing play to get the Flyers the 1-0 lead. What a pass. Right through Uyghur, right to Ristolainen.
Walker puts the puck back to the corner. Pospisil feeds it to Gilbert. Back to Pospisil, plays it across. Here's Anderson. Saved by Anderson. What a chance for Anderson on the back end.
Really good the last number of starts, and you wonder if that little time off has actually helped him a bit.
Sharangovic carries in. Here's Huberto. Stopped by Anderson. Another big save by the Flyers. Goaltender tips it over. York plays it to Sanon. Backlund cuts it off. Takes a look. Makes a pass. Chance in front. Another stop by Anderson. Off Mangiapane this time from point blank range. Puck in and around. Zamula tipped it free. Flames steal. Huberto passed in front. Fed back to Osterley. Makes passing. Tipped by Huberto. Another stop by Erson. Sealer feeds it over. Sean Walker, the former LA King, plays it ahead. Bounces free. Right to Forster, who chips it in. Played in front. Give it away. Markstrom forced to make a big save. What a chance for Frost, who was handed the puck right in front, and Uyghur. And Tippett out there on the power play. Here's Frost passing down low, throwing in front, fanned on by Tippett. Now the Flames break out with numbers. It could be a 2-on-1. Backlund with Lindholm. Backlund. Lindholm! Stopped by Erson. Might have taken him off the mask. What a chance there for the Flames. 10 shorthanded goal of the year.
For the chance here on the shorthanded play. 2-on-1. Well executed. Perfect shot. And he just gets his arm on it.
Yeah,
wow, what
arm,
a
yeah.
What a save by Erson there. Yeah, Lindholm just needed to go up a little.
You think anybody would be a stickler for tradition to be John Tortorella, one of the old schoolers. There's a foot on goal. That's turned away by Erson. Flames keep the pressure on. Sharangovic just wide. Bounces hard off the end boards. Circles with that. Winds up with a pass out to Kadri. Into the zone. Kadri swings in wide. Shoots tipped on goal. Nice stop there. Another big stop by Erson. The redirection. Stops along the boards. Puck deep. Markstrom there. Silver. Pressure. Turned over. Here's Atkinson. Stopped by Markstrom. Rebound. Stopped too. Puck still free. Bumped back by Kadri. And Markstrom will hang on. Out from behind the net. Top of the circle. Takes a look. Leaves it for Anderson, who's in deep. Swings in behind. In front with a shot. And Anderson makes the save. No rebound as he hangs on. Tanev pinching. Fires a hard pass behind the net to Backlund. Finds Mangiapane. Fanning the shot in the circle. Backlund battling. Puck to the point. Flipped in deep for Mangiapane. Coleman's in front. So is Backlund. Scores! On a setup by Mangiapane. Michael Backlund ties it up at one.
Look at the recovery here from Backlund. He goes up the boards, gains puck possession, and then what does he do? He goes to that quiet zone in between the defense and forward, and a beautiful pass from Mangiapane, and a great shot up over top of a sprawled Harrison to tie this game up. But that's all Backlund on this shift.
Working in on Gilbert, stopped by Markstrom. Lindholm on the loose puck, feeds it out. Coleman on the attack. Working in on Sealer, gets knocked down by Walker, but the puck slides free to Huberto. Finds Gilbert with a shot, scores! Dennis Gilbert, first of the season, and the Flames take a 2-1 lead.
for the team. I mean, he gets rattled pretty hard into the boards here. He tries to turn back. He gets pushed in. And that puck actually ends up right on the tape where Gilbert comes walking in.
And Huberdeau.
Nice pass.
Yeah, again. And he's been good all game long. And that's vintage Huberdeau there, as that's a perfect pass. The call of delay of game.
Flames have to be careful. As we mentioned earlier, the Flyers have 9 shorthanded goals, tied with Calgary for most in the league.
And they've had a 2-on-1 already.
Here's Lindholm with a chance on the power play and a big save there by Ehrson. Puck is in his feet. Paling takes it away, feeds it ahead. Weegar breaks up that pass. Following up though is Paling, and he's tripped up on the play by Weegar. Here's a chance for Walker, turned away by Markstrom. Flames faithful on New Year's Eve, not happy with that call as Kadri takes the draw against Paling, who drew the penalty. Puck comes free to the slot. Good job to knock it away. Might be an off-man rush. Mangiapane feeds it ahead to Kadri. Mangiapane racing into the goal. Kadri shoots. Scores! Number 10 for number 91. It's 3-1 Calgary.
Kadri took something off this. It's off the faceoff to begin with. And Ruotsalainen loses possession of the puck. Now he's the defenseman, so now you got a 2-on-1. Watch what Kadri does here. Just delays. And with that delay, freezes the goaltender, pushes him back a little bit into the net, and the perfect short side shot just over the pad.
But as he often is, Chris Tanev in the right spot to bail on his goaltender. Goaltender pulled at the other end with 3.5 minutes to go. Empty net, Philadelphia zone. Flames penalty is over. 6 attackers. Zamula feeds it over. Here's a shot by Konechny to score the rebound. Brink able to tuck it in. And it's a 1-goal game with 3:24 to go.
Johnny on the spot here. They'll go just keep the puck down low and then work it back to the blue line. And then there's the play where you find room to get the puck through. And then it ricochets through a couple of players. It ends up on the stick of Brink, but that's a real good play on the half boards.
Backlund wins it with some help. Hanifin gets the puck with the empty net. Feeds it ahead. Backlund almost coughed it up at his own line, but clears the zone. Now for the empty net, broken up by York. Give it away to Coleman. Coleman, empty net. Gets it back with a shot, and it's blocked by York into the corner. Mangiapane on the puck. Trying to get it in front, and it's gone. Coleman, empty net goal in game 500. And the Flames back up by 2.
With a good scramble draw. And here's the yard sale that starts. It looked like the Flyers were going to get away with it, and then they didn't. Simple as that.
Zamula, Brink. Now it's picked up by Frost. Put it in front. All the way across. Konechny has to reset. Here's a shot by Zamula. Scores! Sneaks one in with a point shot that finds the back of the net. And with a minute 22 left, it's a 1-goal game again.
The big screen right now. As this puck just goes back to the point, and Zamula will take the shot. And let's see if this hit anything on the way in. It may have, yep. It may have hit the Flyer stick.
5 seconds left. He'll clear the zone. And that'll do it. Sharangovich fires one towards the goal. Doesn't matter. Time winds down. Flames hang on. They come from behind. It got a little hairy. But in the end, it's a happy New Year's for Calgary Flames fans. And they steer home a 4-3 win over the Flyers.